cook that shit up, Quay.
In the truck, we know for acting stupid. Yesterday went 4x4, today I'm feeling cool. I put diamonds on my neck and wrist and even on my tooth. Got a penthouse at the top, the helicopter on the roof. Told her, bro, don't take his ski mask off, he might just have to shoot. I ain't fucking with these rappers, low-key niggas really groovy.
What's up, gang? So in this video, I am going to be giving y'all a healthy hair journey update. Right now, I am blow drying my hair. I just finished conditioning it, deep conditioning it, actually. And I'm going to talk to y'all for a minute. So, y'all want to know what I can't stand? I can't stand when somebody like victim blames and victim shames. Like, I can't stand someone who knows that you're going through something and the first thing that they do is try to find a way to make the situation your fault, as if sometimes you don't already know that. And a lot of times it's not just solely our fault. Accountability is important, but it is important on both sides of the situation, not just one-sided. Y'all, let's just take a second to admire the growth. And I'm only saying that because y'all that know me, y'all know that I'm always cutting my hair. Like, I never let my hair grow no longer than me. But as y'all can see, like I said previously, my ends don't need to be clipped that much. I clip my own ends. Look at the growth. Man, y'all know that I cut my hair before I did those braids because I did a video of that. If you haven't seen it already, of course, go to my YouTube channel. Tune in to all my most recent videos, period. Like, it's the fact that it's just so full of life for me, so healthy and bouncy. Like, y'all can say what y'all want to say, but one thing y'all can't say is that I'm bald-headed and my hair's not healthy. I'm a hairstylist. It has to be. But y'all know I can't end this video without showing y'all the products that I use. I started using some new products on my hair besides the old ones that I showed y'all. So this is a summer 2024 product transition, shall I say. So first of all, y'all know I take the hair, skin, and nail gummies. These are the vitamins. The only reason why I'm taking these now is because the ones that I had at first, which was like the regular gummy vitamins, I ran through them, y'all, because they taste way better. This is like a capsule pill, but it works so good. I just don't like capsules. They're so big. Also, a key tip that I want to tell y'all when using like hair, skin, and nail vitamins, make sure you are getting the vitamins that cater to your hair texture, your type of hair, the density of your hair, the texture, the way it soaks up oil, or is it more dry and flaky, oily and greasy, whatever it is, because not every hair, skin, and nail vitamin is for everybody. Like, you have to find yours. Trying not to talk y'all to death, so let me go ahead, y'all. I use two different combs to detangle my hair. I use this one, and then I use that big blue one. I think I showed it to y'all. If not, it's a real big loose tooth comb. Also, what I've always stayed true to is my kaleidoscope. I never, ever, ever stopped using this. I use two hair growth oil, and this was one of them. This and Miel or Miel are the best. Like, those are the two that I use on a regular. Like, y'all can see this is almost gone, and I just got this. Kaleidoscope and Miel are my two go-tos for hair growth oil. I also use the lemongrass to detangle it, but I can't find that right now. Plus, I'm trying to hurry up, so I'll show that in y'all in another video. Also, I got this, which is the Monday shampoo, y'all. Quick little backstory on this as well, y'all. I made a mistake and got two shampoos. I supposed to got one shampoo, one conditioner. So that leads me into my next thing. I absolutely love, love, love this conditioner. I have the shampoo too, but I'm only showing y'all the conditioner because I use this shampoo with this. I did not use the Africa Pride shampoo for this wash. However, I like both of those products together. These are A1, but like I said, you have to go by your own texture. Don't take my word for it. You have to find what's for you. I just wanted to show y'all my new remedy and what I use and what's been growing my hair, because y'all can't deny like bouncy flow. And it's hot out here, so I know it's finna shrivel up from the humidity. But yeah, y'all, I just wanted to let y'all see what I had. I love y'all, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.